Black goes for the bishop exchange. White does not take the bishop. He picks up the pawn. Both of these are under attack. He can probably give a check and get some compensation. Oh no, he just pulled back his bishop. That's a free rook for the taking. White is just crushing it. The engine gives him a 5-point advantage. No, he's offering a queen exchange. That's not a good idea when you're down so much material. Oh yes, Black has a chance now. White has to move his king. Black can escape with a draw. Just repeat your moves and the game is a draw. Yes, he's done it. That's a draw by threefold repetition. Fantastic, what a save.